Once upon a time, in Austria, there was a little monk...